First, you'll need to break the circuit. Touch the red probe to the power side of the positive wire and touch the black probe to the other wire. You've completed the circuit. Now check your reading.